direct confirmation of a disruptor in our midst. One who has acquired an almost messianic reputation in the minds of certain citizens. His figure is synonymous with the darkest urges of instinct, ignorance, and decay. Some of the worst excesses of the Black Mesa incident have been laid directly at his feet. And yet, it's not slide backward.
us.
Thank you.
see it with my own eyes. Dr. Gordon Freeman himself.
Time, Doc. We gotta move out before the Combine picks us up. We're just getting ready to pull out.
We better hurry. We gotta tear down this camp and get out of here.
Greetings to the Freeman.
Come on in. I'll show you what you're up against. Here, take a look at this. This here is the dam. It's just up ahead. Eli's hideout is here, a stone's throw from the apron and nestled in the old hydro plant. But getting there, with that hunter chopper on your ass, next to impossible. Good news is, the Vortigaunt's working his magic on your airboat, so you'll have a little more firepower going forward. I think he's just finishing up now. Go on out. There we are. That gun came off one of the same hunter choppers that you're up against. I always like a little irony with a firefight. Take that chopper down, and you should be able to tear on through to Eli's place.
Freeman will accept this weapon, or suffer greatly on the road ahead.
Farewell, Dr. Freeman.
For freedom!
Give him hell, Doc.
Thank you. Thank you.